Now, the true depth camera behind Face ID isn't just about authentication. In fact, we've extended ARKit with some incredible new face tracking capabilities that provide a whole new class of augmented reality experiences. Now, we've been working on one with Snapchat, and I'd like to show it to you now. So I'm going to launch in. You see it builds a mesh of my face, and now I can just select a mask.
It's fucking nice out. Who's trying to chill, smoke something loud, you know what I mean?